So hello crypto addicts, how you guys doing? So there goes a lot of concerns. Okay, this guy is making serious threats, serious claims, claiming to be Satoshi Nakamoto. Because obviously, this guy is an asshole. You know, and a control freak, as you guys can see on his claims. And if it really is Satoshi Nakamoto, guys, then BTC is finished. Okay, it's done. Bitcoin is done. So what you guys should do if you are in fear of this guy's claims, and unfortunately there is nobody else coming forward saying they are Satoshi Nakamoto like this guy is. So obviously, guys, this is not the guy you want to be involved. This is a guy who's making threats. This is a guy, you know, guys, the promise of Bitcoin was to be a decentralized cryptocurrency, right, where people would have freedom of choice, freedom of use. And this just proves that if this guy really is Satoshi Nakamoto, as he claims, look what we're getting into. Okay, so right now, guys, the best thing to do, if you are really concerned about these claims, and, you know, we are, right? Let's move to Bitcoin Cash. That's the right thing to do, guys. If Bitcoin Cash is just, you know, scraping below the $500. Okay, and remember, for this guy to sell out, so look away, it's Bitcoin Cash right now. And if this is true, remember, if he wants to sell off, he can sell off, no problem, but he still has to find buyers, okay, and buy the Bitcoin out of him for US dollar. So, best thing for you guys to do, really, guys, is move all your Bitcoins to Bitcoin Cash. By the time this war is over, guess what? Bitcoin Cash could be could be the one at $10,000. So, you guys, think about it. And there is more benefits because of the fork, the Bitcoin Cash fork. So guys, listen, don't be afraid, just move, make your move, and make your move right now. So once again, I'm Zanoons, thanks for watching, please comment and subscribe, bye bye for now.